Hi, I'm John Davidson for EA Sports. Tonight's game comes from the Canadian Airlines Saddle Dome, where the Calgary Flames host the visiting Mighty Ducks of Anaheim. Let's take a look at the starting lineups. Tonight's starting lineup for the Flames. At center, number 13, German Titov. At left wing, number 10, Gary Roberts. And at right wing, number 14, Theo Fleury. On defense, number 33, Zarly Zalapski. And number 3, James Patrick. And starting in net, number 31, Rick Tabaracci. Tonight's starting lineup for the Mighty Ducks. At center, number 93, Anatoly Semenov. At left wing, number 9, Paul Kariya. And at right wing, number 8, Timu Solani. On defense, number 17, David Karpa. And number 2, Bobby Dallas. And starting in net, number 31, Guy Hebert.
Good evening. This is John Davidson. Welcome to EA Sports Hockey Night. We have a great divisional matchup tonight. There is no love lost between these two teams, and the fans are geared up for some serious hockey. This game is not only a rivalry, but could also be a preview of future playoff series. Let's get to the game.
Penalty on number 2, Bobby Dallas.
Penalty on number 5, Tommy Elbelin. Penalty on number 13, German Tito.
Hi, this is John Davidson. We are between periods of a very rough hockey game. We have already seen a lot of penalties and some serious physical play. Although it is important to have a physical presence in the game, you just can't give up too many power play situations. The players have to be under control or they will get burned killing penalties.
Injury to number 22, Sean Van Allen. Penalty on number 8, Trent Yanni. number 32, Alex Hicks, assisted by Valerie Karpov and Bobby Dulles.
Hi, this is John Davidson. We are between periods of a very rough hockey game.
Thank you.
Penalty on number four, Kevin Dahl. Jocelyn Lemieux. Thank you. mind, number 13, German Tito.
What a great game. Ladies and gentlemen, this was a close one. Although you'd like to be protecting a bigger lead at the end of the game, a one-goal difference really makes for exciting hockey. But the defense held up and the goalie came through in the crunch. Until next time, I'm John Davidson for NHL Hockey with EA Sports.